the most versatile driver you will ever meet. He can drive anything.
He was so fast, and it was sort of like, who's this guy? Where's he come from? Shane had something special, you know, there's that X factor.
Vasquez-Morgan takes the lead of the Grand Prix!
Conversation I had with RD, I think he might have tore him a new one.
I got quickly removed from most conversations, like I think he thought, you know, there was no chance I was going to race.